patience.
You know, that's, it could be useful. Just for running around. Boop. It's a... I don't know. I love it, but I would love it... Like, it seems like something I would definitely use when I can get a rune that deals... It makes it deal damage. Yes! 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 What does this do? Pool of Reflection? Eh, it doesn't really matter that I hadn't gotten it yet because it's the one that just adds experience to the pool of bonus, so it's not a big deal that I didn't get it right before that. If it was like a time-based one, then it's a problem. Seeing the world.
I've traveled my whole life.
Eh.
Watch the world change.
Yes, it's not like it was.
Correct. Alright, we got them both, right?
Not yet.
Not yet? Is that so? You watch your mouth, Glorbo. You don't know what you're talking about. Alright. Times like this, boom, is where I would like this to be up all the time.
Patience.
Patience. And here we go! Boo! Blast off to the moon! Okay. Beacon 1. Bonk. Oh, that's so cool. Oh my god, that's so cool. Beacon number 2. Awesome.
The temple is open. Enter.
I'll listen.
Defeat the guardians within. Although they are my boss, they will seek your death later.
Alright. I figured I would let him speak, since I ruined his fun last time.
I can teach you more.
Not ready yet. Please don't.
Boom.
None may enter the inner sanctum.
Shoot! I got the quest complete. What? Boom! Boom!
Not enough wrath.
How about it now? Oh, maybe I should have put this on before.
Rise, my brothers.
Okay,
rise
now I'll put it on. Fight me, fools! Alright, let's get them all lined up. Come on, everybody. Get in the same area. Here we go. Boom! Increase the damage they take, and then swipe their faces over and over. There we go. That was effective.
Patience.
Yeah.
I require more wrath.
Oh, they're gonna explode. Okay. Got an active skill category. Hmm. Got some boots too. Ooh, 8% movement speed. Wait, we have that on ours already. So we'd lose barely any damage. This is a upgrade. I'd say that's an upgrade. Guess it's not like an objective upgrade, but I think it is. Iron skin, reflective. That's cool. I love that.
I miss Caldea.
Oh, I'll give this a shot.
Smelled of brothels and ale.
Even so, it was full of trade and new ideas. There
okay.
was something exciting to see.
So this is like the aura from the original paladin mixed with like a World of Warcraft paladin. I like. We'll give it a shot. Let's see how much. Yeah, that is pretty greatly increased.
Your
I like
strength
it.
Strength rivals that of our greatest champions. What now do you think you are?
Glorbo, the Crusader.
Sacred place.
Huh. Come on. Oh, shut your face. Dizzy?
I admire your persistence.
And who is this you bring with you? Adria's daughter?
She has power within her.
No matter.
You are Dizzy, aren't you? Admit it.
The shard is mine.
Ooh, it's pretty. Reminds me of Leshrac. pretty.
My mother will share my fate. Could my mother be alive after all these years?
Time will tell.
This fight was too easy.
Let's give this a shot.
She's going with us. We must get back to Uncle Deckard right away.
I want to give this a shot. I haven't given a shot in a long time. Let's switch it up.
Our children
be good with this, I think.
And suffer short lives.
Yeah, that'd be really good with
it. Demon Nereza promised to restore their power, but instead turned them into misshapen creatures and sent them to war against us. We may die, but not before she is sent back to the burning hells.
Calm down.
I am returning to town.
Calm down, I'm returning to town. Oh, I wish I had the right state of mind to just bust out into a rap right now. That seems like something I would do in my personal life.
The sword. Magda now seeks the third.
I remember a glow streaking towards a fishing village.
The only fishing village near here is Wortham.
You're right, Leah.
It must be Wortham.
There is a ferry on the edge of Tristram that will take you there.
Take me away. Wortham, is that Act 2? I'm gonna look at the... Oh. Act 1 is a lot longer than I thought. I can't believe... I stupidly thought that I was gonna beat Act 1. Because I thought that the next big boss... I forgot, and I thought that was... At the end of Act 2, for some reason I thought Skeleton King was the end of this. I really did. It's been a while. I'm glad it's not going to be done already, though. Destroying the town! That's good. Might even be the best, I don't know. Do they get stunned more often with my two-handed weapon? Because, like, the question is it a percentage-based thing? Like, do I get an increased chance to stun when I have a two-handed since my weapon is slower? Or is it, like, each attack has a, 15% chance to do it or something? It seems like I'm stunning more often than I was before. So maybe. Queen!
Family's hiding in the chapel with the rest of the townsfolk.
Sounds good.
Don't run off. You'll get yourself killed.
He's made his choice.
Boop.
Now we make ours.
Boop. Boom. 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 Boom.
Fools! You cannot keep the sword from me.
This is bad.
My servants will burn this town to ashes.
Boom. Alright. I can deal with this. Think I can't deal with this? Have you seen Glorbo? Yeah.
Something coming.
Oh, you're right. Let's think about this. There we go. That's what I wanted to get set up. Uh-oh. These guys are tough, but I am tougher! Maybe. Yes! There we go. Oh! No! No! Nice. Did we level up? I couldn't tell.
You saved us. We owe you our lives.
Yep.
I seek the hilt of a sword. It fell from the sky. Have you seen it?
We found it days ago. I wish we'd never brought it here. Come, I left Virgil to guard it. We will be glad to be rid of it.
I'm going back to Tristram to check on Uncle Deckard.
Adventuring. Hushina. Oh, darn it. I was like, oh, we finally got a one-handed weapon for our guy, and of course, we don't even have that guy anymore. Butts and a half. Ah, gosh, butts and a half, indeed.
Something isn't right here.
It's you. It's you. You're wrong. Everything's right here.
While you were on your hero's
Would you
errand here,
stop?
I captured all three sword pieces and your friends.
Uh-huh. Okay.
I should have known. I must get back to Kane's house.
Boop.
Not ready yet.
I'm cute. Whoa! My boots! Oh, they have infernal dye. These are the ones that had... Let's take a look at that. I could have sworn... Oh, no, these have desert dye. Okay. I think it's really... I like that they all are have dye. I like that.
It's your choice, Kane. Either use your Haradric arts to repair the sword, or your
Don't
dear
do it, Kane.
Leah dies a horrible death.
Don't do it, Kane!
Oh, this pain.
Okay, do it, Kane.
Destruction.
Kane, do it.
What is the sword to you?
To me, nothing. To my master, Belial, everything.
Do it, Kane. No! Do it! Just do it, Kane! Whoa! Ooh.
Your rage is overwhelming, girl. You win this round. But if the sword cannot be mine, I'll claim the one it's bound to.
Oh!
The blade shall be mine!
Uncle, you can't die!
Kane!
Nothing can stop that now. But there is one last thing I must do. The sword must be made whole.
Why'd you just leave it there? He identified it.
As I suspected, the sword is of the high heavens. The stranger is an angel. Heed the journal. The truth lies within.
Uncle Deckard!
Kane!
No.
No! No! I'm not gonna lie, I remembered that happening. But it still hits me hard every time.
If only I could control this power, I could have saved him.
Yeah.
I'm sorry, Leah. It is hard to see someone so close fall. I will go after Magda.
Magda, and her master Belial. Journal speaks of an angel falling from the heavens as the shadow rises from the abyss. The stranger is the key to all of this.
We must bring him the sword so that he can fight at our side.
When my power erupted, I saw into Magda's mind for an instant. She's fled to the highlands. You can reach them through the caves above Wortham. You have to know, she'll be waiting for you.
She won't have to wait long.
All right. Must go.